Hey everybody, it's the Everyday Pagan. Sorry it took so long for me to redo episode 10. My back went out on Monday. I mean, literally, I coughed and my back spasmed. And I'm just now able to sit up straight and do something without my back hurting. So, let's do this. Don't know why it does that. Ah, there we are. 269, that's what I need. Yes. I think I've also got the beginnings of a spring cold, which is always fun. Alright, let's try and do this for the third frickin' time. Okay. I don't like you! Or you! Let's turn this down a bit. There we go. Okay. Okay, before I go any further, let's see where I need to go. Where the frick is the arrow? Oh. Oh yeah, I gotta speak with Mirabelle. Of course. A horse is a horse, of course, of course. It's been a bad week. But I am feeling a whole lot better. And hopefully I'll be able to get episode 11 out with little to no trouble.
Please, if there are any problems, let me know. It's my job to keep things running. Well, now that's an odd question. Why in the world would you be asking? The Eye of Magnus? I can appreciate that this thing, this orb, it's very impressive. Very unique and definitely worth studying. But let's not jump to any conclusions or assign it importance beyond what we're certain of.
Oop.
The Augur. Just what have you gotten yourself involved in? Whatever is going on, whatever you're up to, be very careful.
Of course.
Well, it's said to be very powerful. Has the capacity to store an incredible amount of magical power, as the story goes.
Seriously?
But it's more myth than anything at this point. I've no doubt that it actually exists, but no one has seen it in, what, decades? Longer? I'm not sure. The only time I've heard it mentioned was when those Synod characters showed up some months ago looking for it.
Mm-hmm.
Mages based out of Cyrodiil. They fancy themselves the imperial authority on magic these last few hundred years. My understanding is that all they really do is make noise in an attempt to curry favor from the Emperor. Lots of politics, little magic.
Mm-hmm.
I was quite surprised to find them on our doorstep. They seemed amiable enough, but their line of questioning made me uneasy. It became clear they're trying to hoard powerful artifacts, looking to consolidate power. No one here does. The Synod seemed convinced it was somewhere in Skyrim. They inquired about the ruins of Mzulft, but that's all I remember. It sounded like they were heading there, though they were rather secretive about why. I suppose if you're intent on looking for the staff, there's a chance they might be in Mzulft yet. Just don't expect them to be cooperative.
Okay. You know what? Screw it. I'm jumping. Have you noticed that when you get close to these things, they really perk up? Huh. Okay, now I can fast travel. Alright. Go to Kindsgrove, and it won't be too long to get over there. Here he comes to ruin my day!
I've been looking for you. Got something I'm supposed to deliver. Your hands only. Let's see here. I have a letter here for you. Looks like that's it. Got to go.
Riches beyond imagining. I found these words inscribed in ancient dwarven ruins in the Reach. I believe they mark the entrance to a forgotten city. My brother went in a few days ago and hasn't returned. I need someone I can count on to go in after him and bring him back alive. I've heard great things about you, which is why I'm asking for your help. I'll be waiting for you in the ruins. Please hurry. And remember, riches beyond imagining. Cassia.
That's a part of a mod that I downloaded for my game. I won't actually do that mod until I finish this specific quest. But it's actually a pretty cool mod. And I don't know why they had to do that thing where it talks to you. Alright, not what I wanted. Before I go any further, I'm heading towards mammoths and dragons, and I don't want to get... Whoop. Okay, all done. Oh, what do you want?
There's been word of some trouble nearby. I'm on my way to investigate.
Okay, have fun. There's the giant. If you've never played Skyrim before, good rule of thumb, never, ever piss off a giant. It doesn't matter if you're level 30 or level 60, they will destroy you. I discovered this the hard way on my first playthrough. It was not pretty. And I also learned not to follow the foxes because I ended up at a frickin' giant habitat. I guess you would call it a habitat, camping ground, whatever. And I didn't realize how big they were. They is some big mothers. Let's just say that. They are not to be trifled with. Just trust me on that. For some reason, my frame rate keeps going to crap again. Don't know why. Running up the stairs. Funny story. When I lived with my dad, there was one. Whenever I go upstairs, I always cling to like the very edge of it. Don't know why. Always have. But as I was going up the stairs, literally, my feet went out from under me, and I slid all the way down the stairs. I had rug burn on the front, on my shins for a week.
Crystal. Gone.
It was not pretty.
Find Baratus.
Alright, come on. There we go. Take. And this incident actually started, like a week before school. So I had, and I, for some reason I decided to wear a dress on my first day, or a skirt, on my first day of school. And all you saw were rug burns on my legs. It was not pretty. I'm glad I did not develop a reputation because of that. I would have been severely pissed. There goes my freaking accent again. It always happens when I say certain words. Ugh! Stupid! Die! 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 Ugh! Ah, itchy. Okay. Pretty. Thing I hate more than frickin' Cliff Racers and Falmer. Yeah, Falmer too. Frickin' Chaurus. Oh, buggy bastards. Let's show you what that skull called to arms is. Oh. Okay. Read. Read. Okay. R. Okay. Got rid of those books. Ultimately leveled to the point where you can't do crap to them. Wait, why is there a mammoth skull in here? I'm not gonna question it. If they really do make another Skyrim game, or Elder Scrolls game, they should really, really do one that focuses on the Dwemer. That would be so cool. I mean, just think of all the cool things you could see. What their lives were like. And what they did to survive. And how they could stand living in the mountains like they did. Cause that's gotta be boring. Did nothing. I really want to see how they built these. I mean, that has got to be the coolest ever. I mean, just think of what the Dwemer were like. Before, you know. actually did that without dying this time. I hate the Dwemer spheres. They're like the Chaurus, they're freaking leveled. There. Dead and done. I destroyed it. Take. Take. Awesome. Let's do this. These fuckers are blind! How can they see you? I was making no noise. Ah. Oh. Oh, that's so stupid. So stupid. I mean, I was hiding and everything! Okay. They kind of look like the creatures from the movie The Descent. And to be honest, that kind of creeps me out. That movie, like, royally messed me up for, like, 2 weeks. For lives. And now I see how they got in. They're like rats. If there's one, there's a frickin' million. I think there's a... Yeah. New it. Fucking Chaurus. The only thing that kills them quickly is frickin' fire. Don't understand that. Search this chest. Take, take, take. And somehow... Okay, you know what? Everything dead? Good. Gonna level up real quick. Gonna level up my health. Okay. Ah, screw it. Yeah. Nice. Fire shit! Firebomb you the fuck out of you! Oh, hate them so much! Why does he have an ear? Okay, stupid question. Never mind. But yeah. I think I'm developing what my family delightfully calls the crud, which is basically just a spring flu that also happens in the summer. And is annoying as hell. Because I have actually gotten sick enough that I've almost had to go to the hospital, that's how bad it was. Search to take. Gotta go around again, great. Take that, you creepy son of a bitch. Screw that. There we go. Let's just get this over with. Where is it? To it! Literally nothing! What cockamamie bullcrap is that? Oh my... Find your center. You'll be... Ooh, that's getting close to pissing me off. Very, very, very close. To it. That is bullcrap. And another weird thing, there is no opening to allow for airflow, yet this is moving and these, well, those are lit by gas, but still. Does it make a lick of sense? There we go. Search. Take. No. I have no use for troll fat. Take. Nah. I love how when you boost Rodal, they go all floppy. Flippy floppy like a worm. Take, take. There was a key. There's a key I need to get. Okay, I think I remember where to go. Wait, before I forget, weapons. Drop. Drop. Keep. Okay. Oh. Like I said, I really do hope if they make another Elder Scrolls game, not like the online game, or Elder Scrolls Online, I'm really hoping they make one based off of the Dwemer. Because that would be like the coolest possible thing ever. Of course, this one has to have frickin' lightning. There we go. Take. No. Yes. Yes. I'm gonna need that amulet of Kinnereth sometime. But yeah, this week was just horrible. First my back went out, and literally I could barely sit in a chair. I could barely lay down, it hurt that much. And it just... I'm just now getting back to normal.
Is that you? I'd almost given up hope. Let me get the door.
Getting the crud.
What are you doing here? It was the Falmer, wasn't it? Curse them. They've ruined everything.
Yes, everything.
If Gavros is gone, there is no hope. He was supposed to return with the crystal. Without that, all our efforts are wasted. And you...
Poor you.
You're here for treasure, or wisdom, or anything. I'm afraid you've wasted your time. It didn't work the first time. I tried to tell Gavros, but he wouldn't listen. No, it won't be too cold, he said. Well, I was right, wasn't I? Focus completely wrong by the time we got here. The cold had warped it. Gavros had to cart it all the way back to Cyrodiil. Left the rest of us here to fend off the damnable Falmer. You found... How in the world? That's it? That's it! I don't know who you are, but you may have just saved this little project.
Okay.
In fact, who are you anyway? You are... Savos,
I am.
As an audience
am
I?
To
you. But now you come here expecting something from me? I don't much like this, I'll tell you. But you saved my skin, so maybe I can overlook the past for now. Come on, I'll explain on the way.
Okay.
No matter what Gavros said, this was my idea first. The council is going to know that when I get back.
Mm-hmm.
I was the one who thought of using this oculory. I don't know what the dwarves called it. Something unpronounceable, I'm sure. From all our research, it seems they were intent on discerning the nature of the divine. This machinery, all of it, was designed to
collect starlight. You guys hear that weird crackling?
And then, I'm not sure, split it somehow? It was my idea to replace one of the key elements with our focusing crystal.
Mm-hmm.
Months of enchantments went into it. Let's just hope they got it right this time.
Yeah. You are an insufferable windbag. All talk, no magic.
Here it is. Magnificent, isn't it? Took an incredible amount of work to get it running again. Now I'm hoping it'll all be worth it. Place the crystal in the central apparatus. We can start the process for focusing it.
Okay. Let's hope I can do this on the first Well, not the first try. It's gonna... Okay. I'm gonna need my magic. Destruction. Don't need that. Don't need that. No. No. Yes. Yes. Okay. There we go. I hate being in first person, but you do what you got. What you got to? And like I've said before, whenever I play Skyrim, I always play as a Dunmer, because I just like that character. Okay, there we go. I think I got it. Come on. Don't freeze on me. Be perfect. Yes. Okay. Just gotta do this bit by bit. That one. Okay, so it's just this one. Been a while since I've done this, to be honest. And there we go.
Finally going to ping on. What's this? These results. They're not at all what they should be.
What are you talking about?
This projection should be lit up like the night sky. Something is creating an incredible amount of interference. Something in Winterhold, it looks like.
Uh-oh.
What are you playing at? Is this some attempt to stall my work? So what is it? What have you done? Did you know what we were attempting? Are you here to make sure your plan worked? That our efforts have been for nothing? Well, explain yourself. You show up here just as our work nears completion, and now I can't get any results from this because of something at your college. Do you think me a fool? Do you think I'm too stupid to make the connection? You've ruined my work! How did you do it? Just look. This should be lit up brighter than the night sky, and it's not. Clearly you interfered somehow.
Or...
You have something at your college, don't you? Something immensely powerful, beyond anything I've anticipated. What is it? The Eye of Magnus? Well, I suppose if that means what I think it does. Well, that's interesting. Yes, the staff. Interesting. I can't explain the details. That would be giving away many secrets the Synod have learned over the years. Also, I doubt you'd be able to comprehend the details. Have you seen the orrery in the Imperial City? It was the inspiration for this idea. Instead of projecting the sky, check all of Tamriel, and then harness the latent energies to overlay the positions of... What's important is that all of this work was designed to reveal to us sources of great magical power.
Okay.
Purely to help safeguard the Empire, of course.
All talk, no magic.
Only two locations have been revealed to us. One is your college. The other, well, that can only be Labyrinthian. So, mage from Winterhold, despite your intentions, I've beaten your little game. Even if all you've said here is lies, I know you have something in Winterhold the Synod Council will be very interested in. So fine, trudge off to Labyrinthian in search of your staff. I shall return to Cyrodiil and deliver my full report to the council. This is not over, I assure you. Am I? Am I? I think I've discovered more here than I could have hoped to. Your trickery won't confuse me. I think we're done here.
Yeah. I would say so. How in the hell? Oh, man. Don't tell me I gotta go back the way I came. Ugh. God damn it. I'm gonna be pissed if I do. Okay. Uh-oh. Where are you gonna show up? Where are you? Oh.
You have done well thus far, but trying times are ahead.
Okay.
It is imperative that you return to your college at once. You will be called on to take swift action. Rise to the challenge and discover what you are capable of. You are on the right path, and you will prevail.
Okay. That was actually a lot creepier than I thought it would be. Like, a lot. What the hell? Oh, thank God. Okay. Alright. Let's go to Winterhold. I'll just travel up through that. Are they actually following me? Oh my God, they are. Run away, run away! I did not mean to do that. I am so sorry.
Everything we can at it. I don't care what it is. I want it down now.
doing in there? Now's not the time. We need to put a stop to whatever it is that's going on.
Okay.
And Connor, stop this at once. I command you.
Don't go near him.
Oh no.
Are you all right? Can you walk? I need you on your feet. We're in trouble here. Connor is doing something with that thing, the eye. We can't stop him. I haven't seen Savo since the explosion. He must have been blown clear, and he may be injured. I need you to find the Archmage, and I need you to do it quickly. Get moving. I'll be fine. I just need a minute to catch my breath. Find Savo.
Hopefully those guards aren't storming the college.
What's happened? Pista, are you all right? What happened to him? By the Nine, is he responsible for this? The Archmage? Dead?
Mm-hmm.
There's more. Something's happened to Winterhold. It must be whatever Ancano did. You need to get out there and make sure it's safe. Quickly now, quickly. I'll find Mirabelle and see if we can't put a stop to this.
Okay.
Is he dead?
No shit! Alright.
What was... Thought I heard...
What the hell? What the hell? Bitches? This is the thanks I get for helping y'all. Uh-oh. Items, weapons, yeah. Bastards won't help. I'll do this all on my own. That's one. That's two. That's three. Four. Five. 6. Seven. Eight. Nine. Ten. Oh, screw that.
Wish I could say the same for us. Tolfdir and I can try and keep this contained. You need to get your hands on the Staff of Magnus, now.
What? Are you sure? The staff is there. That can't be a coincidence.
Savos, before he died,
he
gave me something just a little while ago. He told me it was from Labyrinthium and that I would know what to do with it when the time came. I think he meant this for you, then. I'm not sure why, but there was something very personal about it for him. I think you should take this amulet. It belonged to Savos, but I think it would do you the most good now. Take it and get out of here. Bring back that staff before Ancano brings the whole college down around us.
Okay.
The local Nords may not... Yes?
We never should have pulled that thing out of Sarthol.
I was the one that found the damn thing. Of course. Damn it. You know what? Fuck this. Them guards can hold a frickin' grudge, can't they? They'll quit following me after. Wow. That missed by a large margin. All right. To Labyrinthian I go. Have they stopped following me? Better keep going for a little while longer. Take. Okay, let's see. Okay, I'll just go south for more thong. Actually. Okay. Yep. Alright, so I'll move to the city limits of Morthal. I'll stop here. Okay. In the next episode, we'll be going to Labyrinthian, and we'll get to and we will see if Savos's past comes to haunt him. But just remember, sky above, voice within.